An Urbana man pleaded guilty to having firearms and illegal drugs, and he's also a convicted felon. 38-year-old Curtis Coleman says he was selling drugs from an apartment in 2017. Officers with the Champaign County Street Crimes Task Force found nearly 200 grams of cocaine in that apartment located there. They also found marijuana, including two firearms. He was on parole at the time and could face anywhere from 30 years to life in prison.